Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
And that...
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
And that... So, I talked to a friend who gave me some relatively spoiler-free tips, as far as gameplay anyway. As far as the quest for Imowen, he told me it'd be better served, though it doesn't make sense, because you want to get Imowen as soon as possible, quickly, as soon as quickly possible, but when you go on the quest to actually go get her, not only do you want some levels, because it's gonna get tough. I don't know if my level's fine or not, but maybe do a few more quests. And not only that, but it draws you away from the city for quite a long time, leaving all those quests just hanging. And I don't think there's any time limit for any of them, just maybe some of the companion quests. So we're not gonna get her yet. I don't know. Just say we need more money, we need better equipment. I don't know. Brown employer. Oh, the Dun quest. So I was looking at this. Let's look into the magic lamp here. After freeing the circus tent, we were approached by a girl named Miara. She gave us a lamp, which she claimed to be magic, and the source of Kala's power. Kala apparently got it from a merchant named Jafir, staying at the Crooked Crane at the city gates. Now we have this thing, so let's go find him.
Fine.
Oh, how about everybody?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You have been waylaid.
Oops. All right, you and me, let's go. Bandit says. We're all just bandits.
Faster than she take a fast pass. I'll do it.
You point, I punch. Feel the backhand of
creature.
They're throwing lightning bolts. Is that a lightning bolt? Yeah.
It is done.
Gotta move out of the way in case it bounces back off this wall here.
Such menial tasks. In Baravon's name, it shall be done.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Dead.
Swords, stand back for justice!
Okay. Alright, get the mage. She's on the move.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Alright, we don't need the silence, actually.
I shall follow your strength.
So look at this, we got scrolls of monster summoning 2, oracle, and minor spell deflection.
Your life shall be mine.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
You will pray for death when I am done with you. I don't
with
think
vengeance.
You're gonna even be done with us. Thank you.
See battle bo, run bo, run.
One of these little in-between zones where you just get attacked and then you walk off. I always like to look around them just in case there are goodies. Oh, we can't walk on the stairs. Oh, it's blocked by these barrels. Okay. I was gonna look around down there. Alright. A little bit of healing here.
Our stay had best be a short one.
I don't think it will. We'll probably be going under the city before we leave it.
Destiny awaits.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Crooked Crane. What's his name? Jafir.
Bat kicking for goodness.
That's where either the lich it was or pirates.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Huh. Well, I don't see any Jafir around. Oh, these are those two? That
something on your mind?
The one that we encouraged them to stay together, but they like to go around committing crimes, I think. Olava, look, it's Sapphire, our benefactor. Wonderful. Tell us, Sapphire, what is the word on us now? We were famous before. Are we infamous now? Kira says, we've been enjoying life just like you suggested. Burning bright as you can. Burn as bright as you want, but stop telling people it's because of me. But it is, and we are grateful. We can't last much longer, but it's been wonderful so far. Olava is right. This is all for you. This ends now. I'm guessing that means we're going to kill them. I'll kill you. I don't want it to be all for me. Stop telling people I put you up to this. What? Olava, I don't think Sapphire appreciates how we feel. In spite of all she has done, I think we should deal with her. Do you think we can? Olava says. I mean, she looks awfully powerful. Not only that, but it's 6 against 2? I don't know. What does it matter? Maybe we live, maybe we don't. Oh, you make it sound so tragic, so epic. Let's go. Yes, let's. So they're going to attack us now? Alright then. A blade with a name. Why would write Minsk on a blade? Or even Amethyst on a blade? I don't know.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Really? Eleven slashing damage and he's dead. Will you repent your ways? Really? Oh, look at the face that appears. Never saw that before with a wand of fear.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Well, she'll live, I guess. Jafir.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Take your chance with Lady Tamora. Huh.
Just trying to see if any of these people have seen this Jafir. Can't speak with this Mornu.
Live by the sword.
Yeah.
Live a good long time.
So we defeated that lich.
Stand back for justice.
Maybe outside?
See, battle bow, run, bow, run!
I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Yes.
Declare yourself.
Alright, I really don't know. That's the crooked train, but there's no one in there. I don't suppose a town crier would know anything. Dawn breaks, as does news of the Scythicians. Fort Ishla falls under a humanoid onslaught. No one is spared. An unparalleled tragedy. That doesn't sound good, Crier. The Skull Gnasher army of giants and the Spearbiter goblins laid waste to Fort Ishla. The monsters have set their sight on slaughter. The small teeth bred the filthy legions that took our outpost. No Omnian soldier escaped the massacre. 1,000 families fatherless. Gambiton looks to be next as they slaughter and scorch all in their way. Pray to heaven because hell is on earth. Hold on to your hats for the conclusion of this tale of betrayal, loss, rage, and redemption. It promises a climax of bloodshed and fortunes. The real tales behind the proclamations. Each morning I've scuttlebutt on the fat and dirt on the pier. The call of the cock and I roll from my rock. Okay, then. Well, I have no idea, then. All right, what else? I think we might be going I'm gonna check with the paladin here again. We've done this, talk to her. Oh, Montaron! Let's go see what's going on with Montaron then. What's the other thing I just said? Yeah, I think we're just gonna do that. Some of this other stuff involves us going under the city, which is gonna take care of multiple quests, not chests. Trade meat. Alright, let's go see what happened to Montaron. Forgot about that one.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Docks District, right? I think that's it, the Galvary Estate. Oh, the paladin, yeah. I do want to check on him. But he wasn't saying anything to us before.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
All that butt cooking, and butt kicking, for goodness. Was that some kind of small dog? A ruffian. Oh, we gotta get to the bottom, and it's down there. Xzar wanted us to do that. He's just been hanging around forever. This one still doesn't like us. Rylock. Hail, Rylock.
What can it be now?
You are the one who returned Renfield to us, yes? Greetings to you again, then. Is there something that you need? Yes, could you tell me what manner of place is this? This is a private residence. Private as in it's none of your business. Could I speak to the person in charge here, then? Well, that depends. You've returned Renfield to me, yes, but I don't know who you are or what you want. I understand that this is the Harper's headquarters. I'm interested in joining. Eh? Harper's? What are you talking about? I'm saying that this is the Harper's headquarters here in the city. That's what it is, isn't it? Keep your voice down. It's supposed to be a secret. Where did you hear this? Who told you? Jafir says, but it is the truth, is it not? I am a Harper myself, and we simply wish to be treated as guests. Sapphire did not bring you your poison. Sapphire did bring you your poison friend, after all. All right, you return Renfield to us, but I can't let you inside based on that. Listen, if you do a small task for us, I'll let you take a look around. Deal? What sort of small task are you talking about? You look like the fighting sort. There's a house just north of here, near the center of the district. Jafir says, I am a Harper, friend, and I think I see where this is heading. Is all this really necessary? I'm afraid it is, Jafir. Harper or no, your friends are strangers. They must prove their good faith if we are to trust them with our secret in this city. The owner of the house, a mage named Prebek, performs vile experiments, creating beasts that threaten the city. Destroy them, and we'll allow your wish. I did. That's the one. That was the hard battle, I believe. Which we had to do 2 or 3 times. Yeah. I remember this place. Creatures among 2 apprentices, as I recall. Or maybe not a creature. Maybe that's not the one I was like. I can assure you they're all dead now. Creatures, huh? Okay, I've been looking really quick, and I do remember the name, but. Anyway, yeah, I can assure you they're all dead now. Is that so? Well then, you have done us a favor already. You may go inside, but I warn you to keep to the first floor, my friend. Wink. The second floor is far too dangerous. Anyone but a Harper who goes there will be killed, and we couldn't help you. At any rate, go on in if you wish. Jahira says, I am surprised they are letting us in, even after all this. I warn you, Sapphire, be polite. Our reason for being here is questionable enough as it is. Down the bottom somewhere. I have been admitted to the Harper base, but Rylock warns me I must keep to the first floor. If I go to the second floor, I will be killed, and he implied that not even the Harpers could stop that from happening. Well, he was saying anyone but a Harper who goes there will be killed. So, I guess Jahira can just go up by herself, because she won't be killed. See if it has anything else to say. We are thoroughly done with Sapphire and Company. If you have further concerns, I suggest you keep them to yourself. Thoroughly done? What does that mean? Moronia.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hello there.
Greetings.
To you, my friend. Is there something I can help you with? Who are you and what do you do here? Who's your daddy and what does he do? I am Moronia, a Harper stationed here. You can identify us by the amulets we wear, though that was only in this city. Exactly what I do here, that is Harper business. Could you tell me a little about this place? We use this building as our base in the city, of course. Don't speak of it, as secrecy is our weapon. Many think us meddlers and would give much to end our existence. Jahira says, yes, this is an odd structure for the Harpers to erect. I have never heard of an opulent base such as this. Secrecy has always been the watchword before. But aside from security concerns, this is the safest place for us to be. Powerful magic protects this building, and there are guardians to ward against intruders. Guardians? What sort of guardians? The guardians will attack any who are not Harpers, so I would stay off the second floor if I were you. They do not kill, however, unless it is necessary. Okay, that didn't answer my question. What did they do then, say, to an intruder or a thief? I do not know. That is for them to determine for themselves, I imagine. I have never asked them. Jahira says, I am a Harper, Moronia. May I be allowed to speak to these guardians? I assume they are spectral harpists. Perhaps they could satisfy my curiosity. I would not advise it, Jahira. The guardians might not recognize you without the proper protection. It is best not to disturb them without a most vital reason. Huh. Not done talking to her yet, though. In conversation with the Harpers, it was mentioned that the second floor is protected by guardians of some nature who would not recognize me as a Harper and were very dangerous.
Greetings.
Could you perhaps tell me a little about the Harpers? A little, but it may not make total sense. Harpers follow the code and maintain the balance. Both great evil and great good must be kept from getting out of hand. Yoshimo says, so you fight excesses of both good and evil? How do you judge which is which? And surely the accumulation of power by your very organization tips that balance, doesn't it? We respect wisdom, not power or station. A good king that expands his realm too far puts others at risk. Surely is an evil king who terrorizes. We intervene to maintain balance. How do you organize all of that? Our organization is our most important secret, dear one. If you ever happen to meet Galvary, our leader here in the city, perhaps he will speak to you of it. Alright, before I ask the Elephant in the room. What do you know about the Shadow Thieves? The Shadow Thieves are nearly equal to the Council, perhaps even sitting as Council members. They're under siege, though, by another group we know little about. Renau the Blood Scout runs the guilds, but he is not in charge. Aran Linvale is the Shadow Master of Am, but you'll never see either unless they want you to. I am anxious about this new group. It is rumored that it is led by a woman, but we know nothing of her, not even her name. Better to know your enemy than not, I say. Others might feel differently. At the very least, we can hope that the Shadow Thieves are weakened by this. A friend of mine has been captured by the Cowled Wizards. Do you have Oh, this is not about Montaron. Yeah, do you have any information on them? The Cowled Wizards. A powerful and influential organization, which is hard to believe with the attitudes that exist in Am against the use of magic. Not that people don't use magic. It requires a license from the Cowled Wizards, and they react harshly against those who practice without their permission. If you were interested, I'm sure Cornel in the government building in the government district would be amenable to a large bribe, such as how it works here. Their vigilance is likely just to eliminate competition, and they keep the location of their prisoners very secret. Wherever your friend is, no one will find them. But if you were foolish enough to move against the Cowled Wizards, now would be the time. They've snared the proverbial lion, a powerful wizard named John Arrhenicus. He's caused them all sorts of problems, I understand, and they've closed ranks, so no one knows anything about their weaknesses. But it's there, believe me. Alright, I'll be going now, then. Farewell to you, then. Baron Var. And Pace. Let's talk to Pace.
Hi, friend.
Hello, well met, and welcome to our little place. Not much to see, eh? Never you mind, because good company will fill any room. What can little Pace do for you? Little Pace? Don't sell yourself short there. You seem like a happy chap. Been with the Harpers long? Quite some time, though I am still relatively new. I do what I can. Perhaps you could tell me something about the Shadow Thieves in the city. Well, that's a big subject. I'm sure you already know plenty, right? They have a big influence in the city. Too much, maybe. And they run the docks. Hold on 1 second. I gotta... Alright. Okay, sorry about that. They run the docks. There's some trouble, too, between them and some new group. Rival guild, maybe, although they can't match the Shadow Thieves in sheer size. But who knows, maybe one will destroy the other. One thing's for sure, we're going to look into it and make sure it turns out the way it's supposed to. A bit young, aren't you? For this type of work, I mean. What type of work? The Harpers do many things. Why, some of these old guys can spin a scheme to make your head spin. It's a wonder, it is. Sorry, Baron Var has given me a rather nasty look. I'd better let you get on your way. I don't have much else to say. Best you might move along. Oh, crap. Baron Var. Gone, done it again. Mistra, the goddess of magic and a reputed friend of the Harpers. Oh, we can't see the whole thing. Okay, there's Mistra. Greetings, then. He of the dirty looks.
Declare yourself.
Hmm? Oh, yes. You're that woman who did us the favor with all the creatures. You, wanted something? I'm rather busy at the moment. Yes, giving Pace nasty looks. I notice you're all wearing the same necklace here. Is there a purpose to that? It signifies us as Harpers within the city, merely, and nothing more than that. I'm searching for a friend who's been taken by the Cowled Wizards. Do you know anything about this? Is this the person who was abducted at the same time as the wizard, Gynereticus? Yes, her name is Imowen. Then your friend is likely in grave danger. This man, Arrhenicus, is extremely powerful. The Cowled Wizards have likely bitten off far more than they can chew by taking him captive. Our sources say the wizards are terrified of his power. Where your friend or this Arrhenicus might be, however, I do not know. Well, for all we know, they might be kept in separate areas. Hopefully he's wrong about that. What can you tell me of the Shadow Thieves here in the city? The Shadow Thieves will seek to manipulate you to their own ends. They're an organization with no sense of morality with their goals. Stay away from them. Okay, what's so dangerous about the second floor? You should stay away from there, my friend. The Guardians will not recognize you as a Harper, and there would be no way we could protect you from them. What are the Guardians? I have no interest in talking about the Guardians. You are not a Harper, and are therefore not privy to our secrets, no matter what favors you might do us. Jahira says, Ah, Berenvar, Sapphire is not a Harper, but I certainly am. Will you treat my guests as friends and answer? I assume the Guardians are spectral harpists? Yeah, I was thinking of having Jahira just talk to all these people, actually. I am sorry, Jahira, but it is not appropriate to speak of this. Huh.
Nature's servant awaits.
Look now, you will answer me.
I am willing.
He's still... Yeah, never mind. So they worship Mistra?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Oh, I wonder what these, things these guardians are all about. Well, what's with these? We can't go in these rooms. It makes you think that we could do something with one of these runes? Glowing runes? Or we could just go in the side. There's that. No, just give him a light heal. He's kind of a little... 4 more points for him.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Wow, these are connected. Well, like an eye. Can't close the door again. Nice, 110 gold and 2 potions of extra healing. No one coming to attack. Look at all those books. I have read them all. Oh, nice. That's a trap.
Yoshimo is willing.
A trapped eye. Dragon Coast. Potion of Mind Focusing. And Conjure Lesser Air Elemental. These are all connected. Nobody in any of them, that works. Ooh. Harper amulet. So if we put this on, the guardian might not attack, right? All the Harpers that you have met in this area were wearing one of these amulets. Perhaps it somehow identifies one as being a Harper. Could there be a section of this building that can only be accessed by Harpers? Gee, I have no idea. I've read that. Potion of Insight. Did I look at this one? Yeah, I think. Wait. Yeah, I have. Oh, we got it. Some kind of mystical helmet. Insight gives wisdom, yeah. Mind focusing increases intelligence and dexterity. Special amulet. Helm of Charm Protection. As its name suggests, the Helm of Charm Protection protects its wearer from any magical attempts at emotional manipulation. As a precaution, some high-profile mercenary groups regularly equip their members with such helmets to ensure that they can perform their prescribed duties without external interference. So of course, it, like all helmets, it protects against critical hits, but now the wearer is also immune to charm. Omensky. I hate for him to lose all this, though. I can't wear helmets. Let's drop that on the ground. Here, she's immune to charm.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
This just goes around. Well, it looks like this goes up. And we have to go up if we're to find Montaron. So that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.